Are you courageous? Are you ready to be present to the truth? So many people say yes, so many people want this, but do your actions speak of this? Are you ready to be the truth that you are? The structure of truth can only be truth. It cannot pretend. Are you ready to jump out into the unknown? Not with fear, not with limited negative thoughts, but with beauty, with trust, with trust, with trust. The truth will free us all. The truth will free us all. It is so beautiful to come back to the space of love. Not the idea of love, but the real space of love. The truth will free us all. You are beautiful. Your love is beautiful. Your love is beautiful. Come back to the space of love. Don't be an addict to your misery or your seriousness or to society's expectations. It's your life. It's your life. It's your moment here, here, now. And don't get caught up by other people's judgment, other people's expectations. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Every little moment that you let go of something that stops you from seeing reality, you are becoming more real. And the more real you are, the more real you have to be. Being real means being open, trusting. Trusting even if what it looks like that you are trusting cannot be trusted. Can you imagine? That is the depth of trust. What you are is divine joy. You are important. Your smile makes the world smile. There is no reason not to be happy. Be happy. Be free.